Here we are in Q4, and what a weird year this has been. We started off the year where nobody was interested in talking to salespeople. We get to, oh, the middle of the summer, and now they might have conversations with you. And here we are in Q4, where traditionally we talk about how are you going to make your number at the end of the quarter? What are all the things you can do to push through? Well, you still want to do all those things, but this year, keep in mind that it's been a weird year from a selling perspective. Your prospects have opened up again. They realize that they need to make changes. They can't wait to make the buying decisions because it's been too many years of waiting. Stops and starts, stops and starts. So yes, look at those traditional strategies you would use for selling in the fourth quarter, but also keep doing all your prospecting that you would normally do, because you're going to uncover people who still want to buy before the end of the year, and those people who are ready to buy starting in January. Go get them.